Someone broke a window at St. Paul's? That just doesn't sound like you. Just in passing, I think you should smarten up a bit. Now that I've gotten rid of that Elliotson fellow, I wonder who makes the medicine. Oh well. Evie, have you been out tidying up London?